Morning, boys and girls. How are you today? I hope you're fine. Welcome to another week. Hope you had a nice weekend. Today is Monday. We are in a new month. Today is Monday, 5th October. The year is 2020. And in today's lesson, we are going to learn about another topic. Two little words. You have two little words, but when they are put together, they make one word. They make one word. For example, we have blackboard. Blackboard. Let me make it one word. It's going to be blackboard. A blackboard is this one. We have classroom. You make one big word. Classroom. We have another one here. Roommate. Roommate. A person you live with in one room. Roommate. Bookshop. Where the books are sold. Bookshop. We have basketball. Basketball is basketball. Two little words, net and ball. Now you make one word, net ball. We have so many words. Two little words that when put together, they're going to make one word. So in today's assignment, I'm going to give you two little words. Then you make one big word. Blackboard. Right? Blackboard. Class, the room. A class like this one. And it's going to be classroom. Then you have roommate. A person that you live with in the room. You have roommate. It's going to be roommate. Bookshop. Where the books are sold, it's going to be bookshop. Basketball. It's going to be basketball. Then kuna net and ball. It's going to be netball. And this is going to be our assignment today. Have a good day, boys and girls.